be they. The seed has been sown that one day will grow into a truly united nation. One day, all men will learn to respect one another. One day, the intellectual will respect the manual worker, and vice versa, for neither can succeed without the other. And it is from them both that the new man will grow.